We are expecting to learn more today in the search for the remains of Zion Foster. Last week, crews removed about 20 feet of material from Lenox Township landfill and found a piece of mail from Detroit. Zion's cousin admitted to police that he put her body in a dumpster when he found her unresponsive. The search could take 6 weeks to complete. Police believe Foster's body is 100 feet or more below the surface of that landfill.